Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday. We are here at the job site from yesterday to complete the job. The pergola is torn down and we just have to pretty much, you know, get all the debris loaded up, and I might have to take a couple trips to the landfill, but this is what we're looking at from yesterday. So I'll keep you all updated, and we should get this knocked out as soon as possible. All right, so we got a lot of the vines pulled up to the front of the yard, but we have a full trailer load. As of right now, we're about to go to the landfill, and then this pile will be ready for us when we get back. But most of the vines are pretty much, you know, pulled up to the front or have been taken to the landfill. So we don't have much more to go. Shout out to 1-800-SHIT-PRO. It is a little bit after 10 o'clock. Normally on a Wednesday morning, we would be leaving 1 million cups. But instead of attending 1 million cups this morning, we decided to get this job done because, you know, business, getting a job completed in business is more important than going to a meeting. So we are heading to the landfill. It is 10 after 10, and you all stay tuned. All right, we are here at the landfill, and we gotta go beside the R&K Roofing Company. All right, so we just got back to the job site. We're gonna load this up right here. We should only have just one more full load, and we're gonna wrap this up in like an hour, I'd say. And then I'll give the customer a call, let him know. Or I may just do that now and keep him updated. But yeah, we just gotta, you know, beat the rain today. So you all stay tuned. And dude, dealing with this shit right here, it is so hard to load it up into the trailer because the roots are so strong and everything just, it was all taken together. All right, we just got this small pile right here, but this is what it looks like afterwards. So we got the patio furniture moved back on the patio. But man, this was, I think it only took us about 10 hours from yesterday and today. Customer showed up and gave us a check for the final payment. This was a $2,000 job. I have to look at the timer, but I think it took us about 10 hours. All right, we got the job completed. We just got two more wheelbarrow loads to take to the freaking trailer. But look at that, man. Look, it's a nice patio. It just needs power washed and it'll be brand new. All right, landfill trip number two. Is gross weight of the gross weight is 100 pounds less than the last one, which last landfill fee was $19. So I'm gonna say that this one is $17 to $18. All right, so it started pouring the rain, but we just did a gave a quote for our friend, and it's pretty much a pod that needs cleared out, a bunch of yard debris, two stoves, and two wooden bed frames. But we quoted it for an 18-foot box truck, and yeah, we quoted it for $1,200, and I just reserved the U-Haul for tomorrow morning. So tomorrow morning, we'll be picking that up around 8:30, and then getting to the job site at 9 o'clock. All right, so Chef Carnes right there.
Yep.
He cooked up some egg sliders. And dude, so these Hawaiian buns and some eggs, like that shit looks good. It looks better on camera. Actually looks better in person. I don't know, I can't tell, but dude, that shit looks fire. So Logan's already almost halfway done with his. All right, so Logan sent a quote for a fence installation job, and he quoted it for $2,794, and the customer's trying to reach us, but every time I call him back or text him, it goes straight to voicemail, and the text does not show up as delivered. But I'm going to try to get a hold of him and give him another call, and he's pretty much wanting to, you know, make the payment and get it done as soon as possible. So we pretty much closed another almost $3,000 job. We finished a $2,000 job today, and then we have a $1,200 job tomorrow.
They almost booked $4,000 today.
Like Logan said, almost booked $4,000 in one day. So, you know, that money will keep on coming along. More multi-thousand dollar jobs. And the customer that we did a job for today and yesterday, she texted back saying that they have another full house clean out. So she says she'll be seeing us very soon. So, you know, when you do a great job, people will continue to hire you. Alrighty, so it is 6 o'clock, but in gym rat terms, that means it's gym o'clock. So Logan and I, we're about to go to the gym. Gonna do a little bit of legs, back, sauna. I missed the sauna. But yeah, 6 o'clock, so we're gonna head to the gym and get a good workout in. I didn't get to go yesterday, but today makes up for it because yesterday I burned over 2,500 calories and I only consumed about like 740. So I need to eat more. But Elaine, Logan's mom, got us some Tijuana flats. So I'm looking forward to that when I get back home.
Back to here.
You don't work out.
I don't work out.
You did it.
Oh yeah, I feel a lot
better. Best you get, Crispio.
Oh, come on, two more.
Come on, you crackerhead. Go for four. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. One more, one more. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One more. You can do one more. You can do one more. Come on, you got this. One more. Come on. Look at that. Six. Oh, seven. Badass. Total badass.
I realized if the bar is further back on my, like further down, it's more comfortable.
All right, it is almost 9 o'clock and we are leaving Gold's Gym. Did legs, a little bit of back, and a little bit of stretching. Ooh. So now it's time to go home, call it a night. So thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. You all have a great night, sleep tight, and I'll talk to you soon.